Hello traders, welcome to Simple Trading Style, and today we are going to talk about daily stock market update, and we will figure out, is it still bearish trend, what's going on with the stock market world on all time frames. As usually, let's move to 5 rules of risk management. Please read it and follow it every single trade and you will be successful. Now it's a time for trading view. Let's start from trading view, stock market heat map for all USA companies based on the market cap and daily performance. Looks like everything red, except few Intel green, few stocks green, but generally all sectors red. Mega 7 stocks also red. Now let's move to my watch list and we will do technical analysis review. If you want to learn more about TradingView Setup, just go to the description. There is the link about TradingView Setup training and other links about all my trainings. Now let me briefly mention about my setup. I'm using simple moving averages. White line SMA 200, purple line SMA 100, blue line SMA 50, yellow line SMA 20, red line SMA 10, green line SMA 5. Buy and sell script indicator below yellow line RSI line and Heikinachi bars. That's all. Very simple. It's not easy because emotions involved. If you follow the indicators, you will be successful because indicators do not have emotions. Like on my chart, you see red circle, SMA 5 green line did bearish crossover, it was bearish trend. RSI also did bearish crossover, and later RSI did bullish crossover, SMA 5 green line did bullish crossover over red, bullish trend. Now, yes, it has light bearish divergences. Like here you see it was bullish trend, bearish divergences. What happened after that? It was sell-off, right? That's what we're observing now. Setup is bullish. Last bar disconnected from SMA 20. Bullish trend, bearish divergence. It can destroy this bearish divergences, definitely. Trend is definitely bullish. It's not overbought yet. Bullish trend on for DXY for USA dollar, it is bearish for equities. Now Qs, let's move to Qs. Qs daily time frame, sell signal, bearish reversal, bearish trend, last bar. Last bar below SMA 50, it's a bearish trend. Bearish trend, right? What can we do? Let's see. Sell signal, bearish trend on daily time frame for Qs. 4 hours time frame. Same story, sell signal. Last bar below all moving averages except 200, bearish trend. And RSI and Heikinachi also bearish. 1 hour time frame. Strong bearish trend, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend. Last bar disconnected from SMA 20, bearish trend. Or Qs. Qs bearish on all time frames. Market is closed, right? VXN volatility index minus 12% again. Huge volatility. It means next 48 hours, 85% chance Qs will bounce tomorrow or after tomorrow they will bounce. Actually, today they did bounce. Look at, I told you Friday that it will bounce. And it did bounce today. And it was rejected from SMA 200. And it did sell off. I was expected the bounce to cover, to close, to fill this gap. It didn't fill this gap. That's why, yeah, it's not 100%, it's 85% chance. It opened the gap, it was nice move. And it was rejected. Okay, VXN bullish, right? It's a bearish for Qs, bullish crossover, bullish for Qs. And now let's move to SPX, S&P 500, minus 1.25% daily time frame, last bar, close below SMA 20, bearish trend. 4 hours time frame, last bar below all moving averages, also bearish, except 200, bearish trend. 1 hour, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend. Same like Qs, right? VIX, volatility index for S&P 500, also bounced plus 11%. Bullish trend, it's a bearish for S&P 500. And at the same time, 85% chance the S&P 500 will bounce next 2 trading sessions. DXY, last two bars, they're dancing at SMA 100 level. Trend is bearish, last bar close below SMA 100, bearish trend. 4 hours time frame, last bar below 200, bearish trend. And 1 hour time frame, same story, all moving averages below 200, bearish crossover, bearish setup, and bearish trend. It built some bullish divergence, look at it. Price action is bearish, right? And RSI is already bullish. Bullish divergence. Okay, VXD plus 8%, VXD also positive bullish. It means bearish for Dow Jones. IWM, minus 1.5% last bar, close below all moving averages except 200. Bearish trend on all indicators, it's close to SMA 100, can bounce from it. So far it's bearish. 4 hours time frame, even worse, it did cross and close below SMA 200. SMA 200 could be strong support line. So far, trend is bearish. 1 hour time frame for IWM, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend. RVX, Russell 2000 plus 7%. Last bar above all moving averages, bullish trend. SMA 20, yellow line did bullish crossover. It's a bullish setup. It's bearish for IWM, Russell 2000. Apple, minus 2.25%, right? It was rejected from SMA 50 blue line. Still in a bullish position because last bar is still above SMA 20. Still bullish. 4 hours time frame, sell signal still above SMA 20, still in the bullish territory also. It was rejected from SMA 100. 1 hour time frame. SMA 5 and bars did bearish crossover over 20, bearish reversal trend. On 1 hour time frame, Apple already bearish. Tesla minus 5.5% daily time frame. Last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend, bullish divergence on RSI. See, RSI has bullish divergence. Started from here, bullish divergences. Bearish trend with bullish divergences for Tesla. 4 hours time frame. Similar, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend, bullish divergences. 1 hour time frame, bearish trend, last bar below all moving averages. RSI detached oversold territory. Nvidia, minus 2.5%. Daily time frame, last bar below SMA 20, it is bearish. Trend on daily time frame. It did bull trap 3 days ago and it reversed. Bearish trend. 4 hour time frame, after the bull trap, it did reverse last bar below SMA 20, 50, sell signal from the script, bearish trend. 1 hour time frame, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend. Microsoft -2%. Daily time frame, sell signal, it did touch the SMA 50, SMA 50 strong support, it can bounce from it. Last time it touched SMA 50, it was January 2024, and it did bounce from it. We'll see this time. Bearish trend, 4 hours time frame for Microsoft, it stopped and even closed below SMA 100. It can bounce from SMA 100, so far trend is bearish. 1 hour time frame, last bar below all moving averages, bearish trend. Amazon. Amazon daily time frame, last bar did bearish reversal, still above SMA 20 yellow line, still in the bullish territory. 4 hours time frame, SMA 5 did bearish crossover over 10 and last bar closed below SMA 20, bearish reversal trend. 1 hour time frame. 1 hour time frame, last bar, last three bars they touched SMA 100, kind of strong support line, it can bounce from it, but trend is still bearish. Google minus almost 2% today, let's start daily. Very negative bar, but still above SMA 20, still bullish territory, but trend is still bullish. 4 hours time frame, different story, sell signal, SMA 5 did bearish crossover over 10, and last bar moved below SMA 20, bearish reversal signal, it can bounce from SMA 20, because SMA 20 strong support. 1 hour time frame, it did move and close below SMA 20 and 50, bearish trend. Bearish trend for Google. Meta minus 2.25. Let's start daily. Sell signal, last bar close below SMA 20, bearish reversal signal. It can bounce from SMA 20 and SMA 50. You see, it did close below SMA 50 on 4 hours time frame. It can bounce from SMA 50, but so far trend is bearish. RSI and Fibonacci bearish. 1 hour time frame for Meta. Last bar, last four bars, they closed below SMA 200 and SMA 5 did bearish crossover over 200, bearish trend. All right. Let's do summary. USA dollar very powerful, very bullish, and all indexes very negative bearish reversal trend. All equities also bearish and all volatility indexes bullish. Finally, some fear on the market and some bearish reversal on indexes. Just be careful, market change direction from bullish to bearish. Remember, we don't fight with the market trend, we just follow the market trend. If market trend change direction like it did in this case, we have to follow the market. We cannot fight with the market. Thank you so much. Let's move to disclaimer. I am not a financial advisor. This video for educational and informational purposes only. Remember, for educational purpose, we are using Paper Trading Simulator. Thank you for watching Simple Trading Style videos. I do publish daily, weekly, monthly updates for stocks, ETFs, indexes, and cryptos. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel, click like button to support this channel. I really appreciate all your efforts. Thank you so much and good luck. Bye now.